There's a lady back in late night. Samantha Bee is breaking into the male-dominated world of late night comedy. The former Daily Show correspondent will host a show on TBS called Full Frontal, emphasizing it'll be the only show in the time slot hosted by a woman. Christoph Waltz is headed to Switzerland. The two-time Oscar winner will head the jury at the Zurich Film Festival for the Swiss Filmmaker Award, which awards a prize of 100,000 Swiss francs, about $104,000. He'll present a screening of his film Inglourious Basterds and likely talk about his next role as the villain in the James Bond flick Spectre.
It was me, James. The author of all your pain.
Scott Eastwood is blowing up. He turns Taylor Swift's head in her new music video, Wildest Dreams, which racked up more than 15 million hits in its first few days. Now the actor known for The Longest Ride, who's just wrapped work on the supervillain flick Suicide Squad, has signed to star in Overdrive, about two car thief brothers who were targeted by a French crime boss. If Eastwood gets much bigger, stories about him may not even mention his famous father.